Multiplying powers with the same base, the rules are when you're multiplying, add the exponents, and when you're dividing, subtract the exponents. Let's jump in. Question 1, x to the power of 3 multiplied by x to the power of 4. It says add the exponents, so x to the power of 3 plus 4, x to the power of 7. Question 2, division. The rule for division is subtract the exponents. Question 3, you will follow order of operation. You can rewrite it for clarity like this. Add the exponents. Subtract the exponents.